Kung online seller ka or business owner at nahihirapan ka makabenta o kumuha ng clients, please don't skip this video at samahan mo ako para itackle natin yung ads na yon at baka mamaya makatulong siya sa next campaign mo at ito yung sagot para maging profitable yung ads mo. Alright, so tara! So, sa mga hindi pa nakakilala kung sino po ako, ako po si Rowell, again, and I'm an advertiser online, and this has been my work since 2017, and I've been doing this with clients and of course, sa aking sariling business. Alright, so, yan, eto, before we continue, eto na yung ads natin na ipapakita or represent. Ang business na to is the Merry Friends. So, Merry Friends is one of the companies in the Philippines na nag- o offer ng non-surgical natin sa website, yung pinaka-exacto. Wait, kung anong offer nila. So, ang pinaka-offer nila dito sa services are ito, yung mga weight loss slimming, contouring, skin tightening, laser lipo, fat reduction. But, ang standout sa kanilang offer yung, yun nga, non-surgical slimming procedure. So, ito yung ino-offer dito sa ads na to. Okay, so balik tayo dito sa ano natin. Ayan. Yan, sa Merry Friends. So though it's a non-surgical slimming program, okay, yung offer nila. Nakita siguro ng mga fact checkers dito ni Facebook na yung mga ginagamit nilang aparato sa non-surgical fat slimming program or sa ang tawag dito, non-surgical slimming program talagang effective. Ibig sabihin, may basihan kung bakit nagiging effective, kung bakit naging effective yung mga ginagamit nila. Although yung talagang masakit na surgery. Talagang uso ngayon yan, yung mga non-surgical laser, mga ganyan. Yung pinapadaan ng kalan na aparato, then maluluso na yung mga taba mo. Alright, so, titignan natin ngayon kung paano naging effective yung ads ni Merry Friends. Alright, so let's start with the ad copy. So sa mga hindi alam yung ad copy, guys, ad copy is the description ng ads or the captions. So let's see kung ano yung naging hook nila or angle. So, sabi nito, again guys, as you can see, 2019 pa ito. Pag nakakita ng ganitong ads, evergreen siya. Ibig sabihin, matagal na siya nagra-run. Okay, so yun yung kinagandahan. So, profitable siya, ibig sabihin. Hindi naman ito hayaang mag-run lang kung hindi siya profitable eh. Kung di nakakuha ng appointments, kung di nakakuha ng inquiries, kung di nakaka-close ng mga sales. Alright, so, tingnan natin ngayon dito yung first line ng ad copy. Sabi dito, start your 2020 with an inspiring success story with one of our valued client value transformation journey with the help of Merry Friends weight loss program. So, ibig sabihin, yung weight loss program nila talagang it's a process. Hindi siya yung biglaan. In 3 days, in 4 days, in 7 days. Ganun siya. It's a program. Matagal na proseso. So, pinakita pa lang dito sa first line na hindi siya joke, again, and it's a program, so you have to commit, right? So, second natin, sa second dito sa second line, sabi dito, watch how one of our clients managed to achieve her dream body safely and effectively without pills or exercise. So, they're preferring sa video ad, yung ano nila rito, yung kanilang creative. So, as you can see, kung ikaw yung may ganitong problema, gusto mong bumalik yung dati mong katawan, gusto mong pumayat, gusto mong sumeksi, gusto mong wala yung mga taba mo, ikaw ba naman, ayaw mo ba nung ma-achieve mo yung dream body mo safely and effectively without pills or exercise? So again, they are promising this type of selling proposition kasi effective talaga siya and proven na siya. Okay, so as you can see sa website nila, talagang gumagamit sila ng mga aparato na talagang legit. Okay, so yun naman ang gusto ni Facebook eh. Yun yung pinagkaiba ng mga pills tsaka ng mga pinapahid. Kasi most likely, hindi naman talaga lahat yung tumatalab sa lahat ng tao. Kasi hiyangan, di ba? So yun yung ayaw ni Facebook. Kaya prone sa ban, prone sa disable ng account yung mga ganong offer. Kaya medyo ingat kayo. Kapag ka gumawa kayo ng ads nyo sa ganyan, huwag kayo masyado mag-framis. Lalo na yung magbibigay kayo ng timeline. Okay na kung ilang araw, ilang linggo. So, katulad nito dito, pinakita niya na program. So, it depends doon sa magte-take ng program nila. kung gaano katagal niya yun ma-achieve. So parang ganun siguro siya. Alright, so kasi meron silang ano eh, mga assessment. So, yun, na nakita ko na kasi nung una ads, ay yung video. Okay, so sabi dito, yun niya, watch how one of our clients, ibig sabihin, yung ads nila is proof na gumagana yung ano nila, yung services nila. So, lastly, as you can see dito, sa third is, for more than 30 years, Merry Friends Philippines has successfully transformed not only our clients' body, but also restored their confidence. Okay, so yun. Pinakita nila yung authority nila rito. Sino pa bang di magtitiwala rito? 30 years. So guys, napaka-importante yan sa ad copy or sa ads mo. Ang goal mo is they have to know you, they have to like you, and they have to trust you. Okay, so hit nila yung tatlo na yun. Then again, may offer. So yun, no? So again, yung first, achieve the dream body safely and effectively without pills or exercise. So parang, nabawasan na ako ng tinik sa lalamunan ko. Hindi ko dadaanin yun. So all I have na lang talaga is the program. Kung paano siya mag-fit based sa lifestyle ko at sa advice nila. Diba? So yun. Then again, dito for more than 30 years. So yung authority, talaga binarag nila na 30 years na kami. So trust us, we know what we are doing. Okay, ganun kasimple. Then, sabi rito, hindi lang yung body yung nabalik, pati yung confidence. So, sino ba naman yung ayaw na mataas ang confidence sa sarili? Diba? Lahat naman tayo. Then, that's our dream. Being confident and of course, having a great body. So, yun yung offer ni Mary France. Without pills and exercise, ma-achieve mo. And it's a fact. Okay, so, finally, the call to action, sabi rito, start your transformation with Mary Friends. Click send message to book your free consultation. And the headline here is body shaping program for 2020. So, ibig sabihin, program sa long-term process. Pero, effective siya. Okay guys, so tapos na tayo sa ad copy. Then ngayon naman sa creative. So, creative is anything about image and video. Then dito, gumamit sila ng video dahil syempre, hindi naman mura yung kanilang binibenta. So, they have to demonstrate it and they have to show some proof if it's really working and they need someone na magpapatunay na services nila is okay. Alright, so let's move forward this video. It's a 5-minute video, then try natin na ikat para hindi masyadong mahaba. So, let's go.
Talagang walang exercise, walang diet, walang kahit na ano.
Marie France has helped many clients achieve their body goal for more than 30 years. Watch how one empowered woman experienced body transformation. If you dream it, Marie France will support you in your journey.
Basically, I'm not just an OB gynae. I'm a mother of a 9-year-old as well. I'm trying to go talagang hands-on sa...
Yan guys, so let's take a moment here. Tingnan niyo, napansin niyo yung yung tag dito yung customer nila. It's a doctor. She's a doctor, sorry. So an OB-GYN, and then yun ang profile. So dito pala pinapakita nila yung target clients nila. So syempre, kailangan may purchasing power. Dahil alam naman natin na medyo expensive 'yan. So pumili sila ng talagang hindi yan randomly picked. Pumili talaga sila na isa sa mga matagal na nilang customer para sa akin, ha. And then of course, yung tawag dito, mahanap nila yung kapareho ni Miss ni Doctora Mylene na either professional or doctor din in any type of kung anong klaseng doctor sila. But yun yung profile na hinahanap nila. That's why I believe isa yan sa dahilan kung ba't siya isa sa mga pinili to testify about the services of Mary France is a non-surgical program nila.
I've been training niya, so I'm really quite busy with my work and with her. If I have hospital on call or if I have to do my rounds, I go to hospitals pa and then come back to the clinic. It all started, syempre, when I gave birth nung 25 years old ako, ang dali lang nabawi, di ba? You just go on a little diet, do a little bending, and boom, payat ka na ulit. Pero when I gave birth at 40, as in doon, medyo, it's a challenge talaga. Pero, hindi ko pa rin nahalata. I'm just changing clothes. Small, medium, large, until like XL, minsan XXL. And then sometimes I go to shops, like, sasabihin nila sa akin, ma'am, wala pong kasya dito sa inyo. Yung bang tipong talagang medyo ang sakit pakinggan, di ba?
So, yun, stop muna tayo ron. Nakita nyo, she's telling a story kasi gusto nilang ma-hook yung mga taong may same stories na katulad niya, same experience, how difficult it was, how frustrating it was, how painful it was, di ba? So, sinishare niya yung story niya. So, if you have that kind of story, ma-hook ka, then you are waiting what will happen next or what did she do to achieve that kind of results. So, yun, let's move.
I avoid pictures. May takip ka ng bag and everything. It still doesn't look good. Marie France kasi yung sila yung nagsasabi even noon, nung unang-unang panahon pa, it's in the diario eh. Very big portion sa likod, di ba? With Don Silueta and everything na. No pills, no exercise, and you lose weight. So, sino ba namang hindi maienganyo doon, di ba? Pati lahat mga diet foods. As in, ang dami, lahat sila na-try ko na name it in the market. I have tasted it. You tend to lose weight a little at the start. But then, eventually, yung managing it at saka yung keeping it up, di ba, and maintaining to continue to lose weight, yun yung nagiging problema. I think 2014, my first trial, and then siguro mga 1-2 months ako, I lost 10 pounds. Talagang walang exercise, walang diet, walang...
So yun guys, stop tayo. Yun, nakita nyo, yung first try daw niya, first to 2 months. So yun yung program, di ba? Hindi siya ganun kabilis, so hindi siya false promise. It's still there's a process, but... yun na yung process na gugustuhin mo kasi nga walang pills, walang exercise ng sobra. Okay.
I lost a lot in inches. And then afterwards, my husband was here and we wanted to try to have another baby. So I had to get hormones because I am old. Yun na yung nagsimula na talagang I gained and I gained and I gained. Feeling ko naman sexy pa rin ako. Kaya lang, di ba? Hindi naging successful also. As you can know, hindi ako nagbuntis. Plus siguro, it's not God-given. He has his reasons, but hindi na niya ako binigyan at 47. That was really the turning point. And then I went back straight to Marie France. And this time, dedicated to the max. I went to the nutritionist. And minimeasure nila yung fat content ng katawan mo, yung inch mo, yung lahat ng mga kasukasuan mo, eh, minimeasure nila. And got her advice. And she's very cooperative. She helped me kung ibahin ko yung gusto kong diet or whatever diet I want. She would give me, she would email me the recipes that I have to make. So I even learned how to cook. I started with FMS wherein you lose 2,000 calories in one session. Imagine mo, nakahiga ako. Naabutan ko pa yung una noon, ha? Yung binabalot ng tela. Basically, you lose a lot of calories then. So even if you don't to the gym, you're losing 2,000 calories, di ba? I combine that with the physique, which is parang sit-ups, the exercise, di ba, for the muscles. Na nakahiga ka lang din. Imagine, di ba? Actually, sabi nga nila sa Alabang, isa ako dun sa I can maximize the physique. Eh. And then, of course, my favorite at that time, nung unang start pa lang, is the Vela Contour. Kasi kinukontour niya. Yun yung dahilan kung ba't ako nakabewang muli, di ba? And then afterwards, we started adding yung mga EDM, that's for the cellulites, di ba? For the whole body. Kasi may iwan, although my legs are good, kaya lang may iwan siya, di ba? With the body na naaayon. And then, yung mga refining, like the TMP, which is my pinaka-favorite na ngayon, di ba? The TMP. Kasi yan talaga, loose agad, as in kita agad. Alam mo yung, sabi ko nga yung sa underwear, yung medyo natupi yung underwear mo, biglang kinis siya agad afterwards. You have to experience it to know. You're really at home. Talagang masaya kasi. Masaya yung mga tao doon. It's really a good experience. Kumbaga, I will not be here and telling this if I didn't find it good. Mahal ko si Marie France, Diyos ko, no? There's no denying it. Kumbaga, kung walang Marie France, malamang hindi ako ganito kaganda. Kasi at my age, I have to admit, you know, being pretty is not that easy. It's Marie France who helped me be the shape where I am right now. Plus, yung immediate effect. Paglabas mo, yung...
Yan guys, stop natin. So sabi niya, immediate effect. So lahat naman tayo, most of the time, alam natin, kailangan natin yung instant gratification. And that's why we're still doing these videos para mas mapadali yung understanding niyo para magamit ng Facebook advertising sa business niyo. So,
underwear mo pang model ka na ulit. Para sa kanila, sabi ko nga, admit that you have a problem and go start. Marie France would help you a lot. Siyempre, your dedication, your commitment to losing weight, kailangan nandun lahat yan. I would encourage everybody to transform your life, or make it happen at Marie Friends. Transform your body, transform your life at Marie Friends.
Okay guys, again, so yun yung video natin. So nakita nyo kung paano niya sharing yung story niya for Marie with Marie France, kung yung struggles niya. So yun, pinakita yung problema, yung solution, yung benefits, the experience, the story, jump pack. It's 5-minute video, then papanoorin mo talaga siya. So yun guys, pinatunayan lang dito na hindi kailangang laging 1 minute. So it depends pa rin talaga sa in-offer mo. And then yun, again, this ads has been running since 2019. So siguro ngayon lang nato ipapalitan. Dahil nga to medyo 2021 na, so magiging irrelevant na yung message. But I believe if I'm going to see this again, then ito pa rin yung video, then papalitan lang nila yung ad copy. So, yun guys, that's it. Sana nag-take down notes ka. Kung hindi mo nakuha lahat, you can watch it again. And hindi ko na patatagalin, so sana nagustuhan mo yung ating advertising react. Please like and subscribe and hit the bell button para ma-notify kayo every time na meron tayong bagong vlog. So sana weekly, okay? And then again guys, don't forget to share this video sa social media niyo. And kung may questions kayo at kung meron kayong gustong niche o product na i-tackle, comment down below. Kung meron pa kayong gustong idagdag dun sa reactions natin, comment down below. And I will see you on my next video. This is Rowell and this is the Advertiser Reacts. So, bye-bye. God bless you.